A major police operation in Sydney's southwest. Tactical police surrounded a Revesby warehouse in a dramatic standoff just hours ago. The property was set on fire before eight men surrendered after negotiations with heavily armed officers. Live now to Alex Hart at Revesby. Good afternoon, Alex. How did this operation unfold?
And it was just before 2 o'clock this afternoon, a significant number of police set up a perimeter around a warehouse inside this industrial estate behind me on Marygold Street in Revesby. And in the dramatic scenes that followed, eight men were flushed out of that building with their arms raised. They were forced to the ground and handcuffed. Another three men who arrived in a four-wheel drive during the commotion were also taken into custody. Now, police say the men inside the building allegedly set fire to it just before their arrest, adding to these chaotic scenes. And what led police here in the first place was that they were trying to secure the release of a 37-year-old man who they say was allegedly abducted from a house in Bringelly in the early hours of this morning in Sydney southwest. Another man at that house, a 61-year-old man, was also allegedly assaulted. Now, that man was freed and is being treated in hospital for severe but non-life-threatening injuries. A number of witnesses who were here at the time of this commotion captured the scenes on their mobile phones. Let's take a look.
Alex, do police know what motivated the alleged abduction?
Well, and at the moment, they're saying it is still too early in their investigation to know for certain. What they have revealed is that this was a targeted attack, and they believe the men do have links to organised crime, more specifically, outlaw motorcycle gangs. And the police also added that given the extent of the man's injuries, the man who was allegedly abducted, they say the outcome could have been far worse.
The incident was exceptionally dangerous and could have been even more severe or even fatal due to the level of violence involved.
Four of the men who were arrested are being treated in hospital. The rest of them are currently being questioned by police, and all of them are expected to be charged.
Alex Hart at Revesby, thank you very much, Alex.